Well, developing now, a Fort Wayne police officer is in the hospital after what investigators are calling a medical emergency. It happened around 8 last night. There were several police cars near Washington and Coliseum Boulevards. We do not know the officer's name, condition, or what led up to this.